photograph as a window. Use the photograph as a mirror. Use the photograph as a mask. Use the photograph as a substitute. Use the photograph as a stand-in. Use the photograph as a copy. Use the photograph as a weapon. Use the photograph as a language. Use the photograph as a hiding place. Use the photograph as a therapist. Use the photograph to bring us closer. Use the photograph as your mother. Use the photograph as your lover. Use the photograph to keep us away. Use the photograph as a replica. Use the photograph as progeny. Use the photograph as art. Use the photograph to make your mark. Use the photograph to remember yourself. Use the photograph to forget. Use the photograph to clothe yourself. Use the photograph to feed yourself. Use the photograph as your sensorium. Use the photograph to protect yourself. Use the photograph as a weapon. Use the photograph. Use the photograph as a window. Use the photograph as a mirror. Use the photograph as a mask. Use the photograph as a substitute. Use the photograph as a stand-in. Use the photograph as a copy. Use the photograph as a weapon. Use the photograph as a language. Use the photograph as a hiding place. Use the photograph as a therapist. Use the photograph to bring us closer. Use the photograph as your mother. Use the photograph as your lover. Use the photograph to keep us away. Use the photograph as a replica. Use the photograph as progeny. Use the photograph as art. Use the photograph to make us. Use the photograph to remember yourself. Use the photograph to forget. Use the photograph to clothe yourself. Use the photograph to feed yourself. Use the photograph as your sensor. Use the photograph to protect yourself. Use the photograph as a witness. Use the photograph.